and be a sophomore, and I go to Gonzaga.
Morning.
It's 10 o'clock. Can I head up and grab some breakfast with my family? Start off with a nice healthy breakfast. Don't even look at the camera. Or we always go to Emerald City Smoothie.
Oh yeah, they get smoothies.
Oh, that's
sometimes bad. Twice a day.
And his dad coached most of his teams when they were young.
He coached all the time.
Austin and him, Shenton, played together. Ernie's been playing baseball since he was two. His dad played for Bellingham High School. He graduated from Bellingham High School and then played for the Bellingham Bells and back in the day, and he actually helped coach. Brendan, where are you?
I grew up in Spokane, Washington, where Gonzaga is. That's how I met Ernie.
Yeah.
Our dads played against each other in college.
Yeah, but it's just his games.
And so. The
only time that we have.
Dude, yeah, that wasn't even close to the net.
How was it not?
Because it. So we're headed to inside pitch now. Been going there since like 7th grade. It's just kind of turned into a routine.
Mm-hmm.
Before games or on off days to go get work in, work out, get a little lift in. Drinking some emergency electro mix. Have to get those electrolytes. This is where we work out every day.
This is where she keeps to.
This is where he tries to be a baller. And a couple of buddies would come in and at like 5 a.m. before school and work out and hit and do ground balls and stuff.
Oh my god. Man, really?
Yeah.
You couldn't find anybody else you'd date in life with? There's nobody else with the bell?
What's up, dude? How's it going? I've been home. I'm gonna walk off single the other day. Should have been a double. Yeah, you see it travel for like 10 feet. I always get the Mega Mass, Strawberry Mega Mass, Blueberry Lemonade. I haven't tried this one. Gotta get a little sweets, some sweets in the daily diet here. Ice cream with like dough stuff around it. I'll get the sweets in.
So good.
Every once in a while.
A little money in the bank, a little gas in my tank, enough to get me to the next little gig. Now I ain't going broke, but I ain't getting rich here. Just waiting on a gust of wind. My ship will be coming in a second, in a minute, in a time. All my love.
Kind of hits?
Yeah.
Any hits?
Living in fast lanes, dodging them cold rains, keeping my faith. And
I don't mind, I love you now.
The whole family's here tonight.
Here.
Number 15, Ernie Yake.
Barely getting by, ain't gonna gonna be getting me down. No, won't do me no good anyhow. And I've been living in fast lanes, dodging them cold rains, keeping my faith. And I've been waiting on sunshine, rolling with the hard times that come my way.
Dude, your goalie is weak blocker side, dude. That's where I'm
going.
What does
that mean?
All day.
Blocker. That's a, what is the blocker?
The one that's not on his glove.